Well, bad news if you need to fill your gas tank, it's going to cost you more. According to AAA, the national average for a gallon of regular unleaded is $3.15. That's a 4-cent hike from last month. Analysts say the recent increase is likely caused by rising oil costs and a higher demand from drivers. Here in Texas, the state average is $2.84 per gallon. That's 7 cents more than last week and almost 20 cents more than this time last month. In North Texas, we're paying on average $2.92.